All right, that triggered the G sensor, so I know it works.